First half, picked up by France.
The lineup here for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Raphael Varane in central defence.
And up front, Antoine Griezmann, the main striker today.
Luis Suarez. Now here's a chance.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Cavani.
Here's Conte.
Conte. Lacazette.
Griezmann.
Griezmann. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
That's good for France. They've got this lead.
There's good progress with this attack.
Griezmann. Cavani. Luis Suarez. There's some potential in this move.
To level it up now. Comes out.
Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
It's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Kozawa. Cavani. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Suarez.
Trying to steer it through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Diego Godin. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Jose Maria Jimenez.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Pereira.
Cavani. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lacazette.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Right back. He could lay it off to the supporting player. I just wonder, Alan, whether this will go France's way or maybe even go against them.
Yeah, we're looking at it from kickoff. It's so difficult to read because there's not much to separate these two sides.
Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well. Can he deal with it here? And here's the shot. Got in the way.
Luis Suarez.
Break quickly when they get possession.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's good work between these two.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Luis Suarez. Sanchez.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Return pass.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go.
Could be dangerous.
And they've cut it out.
Neatly intercepted.
Lacazette.
Proper tackle, that.
Luis Suarez. Well, here comes the support.
Cavani. Letting the shot go.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Cavani. Return to... The shot's on! Tipped over by the keeper there.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now.
But they could pose some danger now.
Shot on! Griezmann!
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Jimenez. Getting forward well as a team now. Good defending. Conte. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Now here's a chance.
Live at Kozawa. Well, that's the referee blind for... Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half.
Jose Maria Jimenez. Pereira.
Sanchez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Very much in free-kick territory. This foul...
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
And that clearly is a goal kick.
Edinson Cavani. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but that lad's done his job.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Live at Kozawa. Griezmann. Kozawa.
N'Golo Conte.
Sidibe.
Mbappe. Safety first there. Strong challenge.
Pogba.
Nice return pass.
He's got his shot off now. Surely.
That's come off the goalkeeper. Still in. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
It's opened up for Griezmann.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
And he scores.
had the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Excellent work with the tackle. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Suarez
needs to be very nippy.
Lacazette.
Sidibe.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
The shot's off! That's a good block.
Bayern's all coming upfield, really, for this corner. Big moment, maybe.
Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on.
Here comes the corner. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
N'Golo Kanté.
Attacking well here. Well, he slipped his man.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Mbappe got it back again from his teammate. Edinson Cavani. Pereira. Sanchez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
He's such a hard worker, Edinson Cavani, and not shy of coming into these deeper positions.
Griezmann.
Tackle goes in.
Luis Suarez.
Cavani.
And here's the shot. And they pulled it back level.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Good forward play from them.
We've got his fist to it.
Cáceres. Jiménez.
Pogba.
On to Kingsley.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Luis Suarez.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
It could tip the balance now if they take the corner right.
In goes the corner.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
And France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Sanchez. Luis Suarez. And the defender tidies that up.
Live at Kurzawa.
Conte. Coman.
Can put them in front. Fantastic save.
Now that's a corner for France. An opportunity to make something of it.
Corner's taken. Defended well.
good defensive clearance there.
There's some potential in this move. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, the referee's blown the whistle. The 90 minutes. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we...
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Pogba. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Mbappe.
Now Coman. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Cavani. Pereira.
Griezmann. Conte. Oh, I like the look of this attack. And shoots! Oh, it's the post!
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Mbappe, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Free kick given. Diego Godin.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Pereira.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Good challenge here.
It goes straight through to the goalkeeper. That's not what he had in mind.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Good defending. That will help ease the pressure.
Fifteen minutes of extra time.
Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time. Ramirez. Well, they're in a good position here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Coman.
Pogba.
Coman. Moving the opposition around with their play.
Now the shot! That's a good block.
It's gone behind for a France corner.
Corner played in. And they get it away.
And that header goes over the line and it will be a throw.
Pogba.
Mbappe.
It's a good cross. It looked a good cross, but in the end, it was misleading.
Gaston Ramirez. Edinson Cavani. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Griezmann. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Gaston Ramirez. 5 minutes away from a penalty shootout. We're still level here. Now here's a chance. Sanchez moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Here's a chance.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. They're looking at their watches down on the bench. Can this last attack slip through?
And this side, it should be.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment. Moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
France are going to make a change now. There's good progress with this attack.
And shoots! It's no...
goal, the flag's up.
But Celia, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Well, there's only one way now to sort out between the... Start now at the shootout. Well, he did that little stutter in the run-up, but the goalkeeper still makes the save. And the goalkeeper won that battle of wits. The ball came straight at him. Run up, goal stands. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. And that's a good penalty in the circumstances. No nerves from him in this shootout. Put the penalty away. Very confident he was. And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella. That's a good penalty. His shootout's very testing. But all the pressure is on the kick taker here. If he doesn't score, stepped up and slotted it away. Such pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper, and he's come up with a big save. It's potentially a match-winning penalty. The goal and the game.
The pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and it's paid off.
Great performance, particularly in the circumstances, Alan.
Well, he's done his bit, hasn't he? Grab a hat-trick, and it's not often you end up not winning the game, just a draw.